It is a great day for dozens of families whose loved ones just returned home. They just returned to Tinker Air Force Base.
It happened within the last hour, half hour, and you can understand how these families are just so excited. KOCL's Dan Thomas is live, and Dan, this arrival delayed, actually.
Yeah, guys, that's right. They were supposed to be back yesterday morning, but the plane that they were on had to make an unscheduled stop in Maine for maintenance. Well, they hopped on another plane, got here just a few minutes ago. Go ahead and take a look at the video here. This is the 552nd Air Control Wing, America's Wing, based out of Tinker. And as you can see, a lot of hugs, kisses, and welcome home signs there. 50 troops in all were deployed to a base in the United Arab Emirates. I was in support of operations in Afghanistan. And one of the troops that we spoke with told us that in addition, now that he's back with his wife and two kids, like you saw there in the video, he said the thing that he's looking forward to the most is getting some real Oklahoma food. Reporting live in the newsroom, Dan Thomas, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Dan. We salute them, too. So glad they're back home.